an idea of what it was like to be involved, obviously EPP, Lions, but also getting involved with the test squad a couple of days before the Perth test?
Yeah, no, it was a fantastic opportunity, and I was over the moon when I got the shout to say that I was going, and you know, I just wanted to grab the opportunity, show them what I'm capable of, and like I said, it was a fantastic trip, really hard work, but you know, it was all sort of building up in preparation towards this trip now to the West Indies, which we're embarking on in a week or so's time.
Yeah, we'll talk about that in a moment. Just give us an idea. We obviously had news coming back to us here, how you were going in games, the games you played, but obviously there was a lot, as you've just said, a lot of hard work before you actually got out there with a cricket ball in your hand.
No, for sure. Everything was pretty structured. You know, we had fielding coaches. Chris Taylor was out there as fielding coach. Bowling coach Richard Johnson was out there with us. You know, obviously Thorpey was out there as a batting coach. So on a daily basis, you know, everything would be structured around that, and you'd do an hour's fielding. So for instance, hours bowling, and you'd have a gym session. And all that was, like I say, Brisbane part of things, there was more sort of the training phase. So we had 2 weeks solid of that continuously. And then the game started towards the end of that when we reached Perth.
And picked up wickets in the games you played in. How did you feel you went in that? Must have gone well, seeing you be selected for the Tour to the Windies.
Yeah, for sure. It was you know, it was strange having not played for a few months and then getting thrown in like that. But it was fantastic because we had that grounding from the training that we had done. It's fantastic to get the opportunity to play with a lot of, you know, the best young cricketers around the country and to see what they've got to offer. And you sort of, when you put in that environment with those sorts of players, you sort of up your game straight away. It's just one of those things because it's so focus and you know you've covered every base. It was a fantastic opportunity for myself. It's been a long training phase and a long time coming. You know, I missed out on the opportunity during the summer. Obviously, I picked up that injury, so I couldn't make my debut then. But now here comes this big tour, and it's a fantastic, fantastic time for me. And I'm really, like you say, just looking to grab it. I'm excited. You know, I've put a lot of hard work in, and I just want to show what I'm capable of. And it shows with like the structure that's worked. You know, Shazad, Bresnan, Finney, all those guys who have gone through these levels and how quickly things can change for them. So you never know. You have a good few games out there and you never know where I might be.
Yeah, I was going to ask you that. This is a good time now, isn't it? With what we're seeing with English cricket at the moment and front and back pages for all the right reasons, it's a great time for you to be involved with an England Lions, thoroughly deserved with all the hard work you've already put in.
Yeah, for sure. You know, there's a lot more spotlight now on England cricket because we're so successful and the structures in which they've got in place are working and people are seeing that. So it's nice to be recognised and nice to know that you're in that fold of a successful team, and everyone wants to be, you know, involved in a successful team. And like I said, this is just a stepping stone as to where I want to go, and hopefully I can grab this opportunity now and do the best that I can.
Don't give too much away. Have you set yourself any goals for the tour? Any aims for the tour for the time you're out?
I haven't really looked too far upon that. I'm really just looking to stay fit and strong and be available for selection because we're taking 16 guys out there, so you're not obviously guaranteed a starting place. So my initial goal is to get in that starting lineup and then go from there, really. I mean, at the end of the day, I want to come back here on the 28th of March, having had a good tour behind me, and really hit the ground running when the county season starts.